Alrighty, I'm here with Mike from our solutions team. You might remember I had Quentin from the solutions team with me a few weeks ago talking about regex. Now I have his teammate from across the channel, and our topic today is data independence. So Mike, when you first told me about this, I immediately kind of thought of all the marketers out there who are spending way too much time waiting for tickets to be fulfilled. So I believe you're kind of going to talk about why that's not the best setup, right?
Yeah, exactly. So as companies strive to make more data-driven decisions in their daily operations, it's more important than ever that as many blockers to efficient decision-making are removed. And we speak to a lot of marketing teams that are held back by their lengthy processes for data retrieval and reporting. And whether it's outsourcing your advertising and analysis to an external agency or insourcing your reporting and data stack to an IT team, it can mean you don't have full control over your performance.
With that said, there are, of course, cases where a good balance can be achieved.
Yeah, exactly. And the most common issues we come across when we speak to marketers are as follows. So if you're working with an internal IT team, it can be the case that other business units within the organization are also relying on the same resources to satisfy their needs. What that means is your request often joins the back of a long ticketing queue every time changes to reporting strategy need to be made. The same thing can happen if you're outsourcing your data analysis. By the time you receive updates, there is a chance that your data is already out of date. And in both those situations, it can also be the case that the stakeholders implementing your requests don't really know your data as well as you do. So requests might be interpreted or actioned incorrectly. That means that having full control of your end-to-end performance analysis will empower your marketing team to identify patterns, make changes, and see improved results. Luckily, Funnel is here to help. And marketers and business users alike can leverage our no-code platform to make changes on the fly and independently analyze the data that is most relevant to them.
So what Mike is saying is that Funnel can empower the marketer to work with their data without having to go to BI. On the flip side, it also reduces the number of requests on BI from marketing, whilst allowing BI to keep a close eye on the data infrastructure, meaning they can set the boundaries within which marketing can do their thing. Sounds pretty ideal to me, Mike. What do you think?
Ideal.
Ideal.